Here we go, one-on-one tonight. Big matchup. Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic. What is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
He has no business being out here.
Say what you want about Tommaso Ciampa's approach to in-ring competition. He's a man of conviction. He truly believes that he and he alone should be the standard bearer of this entire industry.
Nothing wrong with a little self-confidence. Ciampa's been at the top of his game for a long time. He just wants the respected accolades that he deserves.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. Too soon.
Ouch.
There's plenty of things that make Tommaso Ciampa a dangerous opponent. What's the number one thing to keep in mind against Ciampa?
I'd say it's Ciampa's lightning-fast reflexes in the ring. If you give him even a sliver of an opening, he'll pry it wide open and destroy you. Just stay mobile, and when you go on the attack, smother Ciampa with unrelenting offense.
Wards off that move by Ciampa. He's a projectile now.
No!
Somersault punch out!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Neckbreaker!
Goes into the pin.
Able to get out of the way.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Jawbreaker! Call it Dennis.
And look at this, Irish whip toward the corner. And
the official got in harm's way.
He pulled the official into the ring.
Oh, come on now, chair of the ring. Oh, please. He's got him scouted. To the face. Ooh, just turn that around. Shifts it back onto him. And that failed to hit the mark.
Down he goes.
What a meal.
Oh my God. Jump up one step ahead.
Stretch.
Clothesline. He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Ooh, the forearm connects.
Ciampa in the line of fire.
Sure, Ciampa's all there right now. I think he kicked out purely on instinct.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrum.
Shot after shot after shot. Good grief.
Disheartening situation for the Blackheart.
This is exactly what it takes to hold Ciampa at bay. Smother it.
Here we go. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and...
Uh-oh! Somersault plunge out!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Great wherewithal from Ciampa.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all night, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
How in the world did he do that?
He's trying again.
your winner, Kent A.
What an emphatic. What's he hoping to find down there?
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, man. Boom. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Oh, strong impact. Oh, with a fight.
Using his body as a weapon.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.